And we're back, and this time I'm going to show you how to create this Art Nouveau style inspired design in Adobe Photoshop. The effect is very easy to achieve. Just let us create a background, we keep it white. And now press T for the type tool. We'll type in some random text. Create two type segments so that we can overlap them afterwards. I'll just pick Art and Nouveau. I use a different font, use a thick one, I use Custom Ultra FUF, and now I'll readjust the size and I overlay them. Once we've found a good size, a different color would be interesting. The overlay looks good, and I'll switch to blending mode to multiply for the top layer. That's good. Once again, hold control, click on both layers, then right click, convert it to smart object, then filter, distort and zigzag. The preview window, it doesn't help us that much, as the results, they still look a little bit different. Once we've clicked on OK, play around with the amount and ridges, and as a style we want to have around center. I don't want to have that many ridges here. You can always double click on the effect on your layer and readjust it. If you double click on the right hand side of the layer, you will find the blending options for the zigzag effect, and we want to change that to multiply. Sometimes linear burn creates better effects. We can also try screen or overlay. And we've got the option to play around with the opacity. Let me show that. For opacity, for example, I'll go down. Maybe up to around 80 should be fine. If you now change to multiply, you may have to readjust your opacity, so keep that in mind. Pick the blending mode first and then play around with the opacity. And that's it. Just click on OK and you've got your Art Nouveau style created in Adobe Photoshop. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.